So, maybe figuring out how to make deliveries more regular for people by bundling them could help save transportation costs, optimize stuff, and make the whole system cheaper, such as bundling groceries. Maybe every time you get groceries, you get also a special food out, or stuff like that. Now, this is already somewhat done, but I'm just saying promoting it even more. Well, thank you very much for listening. Please like and subscribe, it will help the channel out. Goodbye.